super easy ways, okay? And no, I'm not gonna be talking about Quill and Grainger and Uline, and nothing is wrong with those, but these companies that I'm going to be talking about today, they do not require any purchase at all, okay? Well, hello, hello, beautiful people. It's your girl, Shai Bivia, and welcome back to my channel. If you are listening on any of the podcast platforms, welcome back to another episode of the Legally Clueless Entrepreneurs Podcast, okay? Now, in today's episode, I'm going to be getting right into exactly how you can start building business credit really fast, okay? Now, I've done previous videos before where I have shared a little bit about that. In addition to that, I actually offer a free guide, 100% free guide, okay, step by step of how you can establish an actual business and build business credit, okay? Start reporting to Experian, your Paydex score, Equifax, all of that good stuff, okay? So if you want to get that free guide, I will have it in the link below where you can just go ahead, download the guide and start building a business credit today. But without any further ado, in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys three ways, okay? Three ways that you can start establishing a business credit today. Three super easy ways, okay? And no, I'm not gonna be talking about Quill and Grainger and Uline, and nothing is wrong with those. It's great to have those Net30 accounts as well. But these companies that I'm going to be talking about today, they do not require any purchase at all, okay? I'm gonna be sharing my screen in a moment so that you can see as well. So if you want to know exactly how you can start building business credit today, keep watching. Now, the reason why it is so important for you to establish business credit is because it gives you access to thousands of dollars in cash, okay? And usually even way more cash than your personal credit may ever be able to give you. So establishing business credit is really important, especially if you are looking to scale and grow your business really quickly, okay? A lot of the major companies that you see out there, they aren't operating just solely from their cash flow, right? They're using other people's money. And so that is why it is important for you as well to start establishing business credit today. Now, one way that you can start establishing business credit is by using this company called eCredible, okay? eCredible is super easy. It's actually one of the fastest ways to build business credit, okay? Now with eCredible, ensure that you're on the small business site, right? If you're trying to build business credit and not the consumer site. Now with eCredible, as you can see here, they report to Dun & Bradstreet, they report to Equifax, Credit Safe, and Ansonia, okay? So they report to three credit reporting agencies, all right? Now, once you subscribe, they have a plan that starts from as little as $9.95, okay? Once you subscribe, automatically they'll start reporting within a week, by the way, okay? A lot of companies, it's like 30 days, but they start reporting in just a week, all right? And once you sign up, they will start reporting to Dun & Bradstreet, Equifax, Credit Safe, and Ansonia, okay? And this is brilliant because not only do you get to have your trade line, have this trade line reported for these four reporting agencies, you are also able to link your utility bills. So if you have a phone bill in your business name, if you have a lease in your business name, I know for a lot of you who follow me, you're into doing Airbnb arbitrage and stuff like that. So if you have a lease in your business name, you can sync it, you can link it to the payment, right? And it will report as a reporting trade line. If you have utility bills, a Verizon bill, okay, a water bill, electricity, stuff like that, sewer bills, you can link it to eCredible and they will have it reported to Equifax, Credit Safe, and Ansonia. It does not report these bills, though, to Dun & Bradstreet, right? However, once you have an account with them, automatically it will report your subscription with Dun & Bradstreet, Equifax, Credit Safe, and Ansonia. But the other credit bills only get reported to Equifax, Credit Safe, and Ansonia, right? But this is still amazing, you guys, okay? Only $9.95 a month. Again, you do not even have to link other utility bills. So if you're trying to build business credit and you don't really have utility bills and stuff like that or at least in your business name as yet, that's absolutely fine. Once you subscribe with them, you will still be able to have this reported on your credit report, okay? Your business credit report. So another one that I wanted to mention really quick was, you probably heard of this before, and it is NavBoost, right? So here is NavBoost business credit. This is super awesome just because I love Nav, not only for the business boost, but you're able to see like your credit reporting status and all of that. Nav has a lot of great resources and blogs and all of that about building business credit and financing companies and just a whole bunch of resources, okay? So not only are they good for helping you to establish business credit, but they have a lot of resources that you can refer to, all right? Now, for Nav, as you can see, they have different pricing. They have, you can sign up for free, right? They have a completely free account. They have a business manager account or business boost. So if you are looking to have full business credit report to Dun & Bradstreet, Experian, and Equifax, definitely consider the business boost, right? You definitely want the business boost if you are really trying to establish more trade lines and to build your business credit, okay? So you get a full personal credit report as well for Experian and TransUnion. You get business credit reports for Dun & Bradstreet, Experian, Equifax. You have 24/7 business and personal credit alerts, cash flow alerts, and all of that good stuff. So definitely try Nav out if you've never tried Nav out. And I know you may be saying, oh, but I have to pay, you know, a subscription, or I have to pay $9 or $20 a month. But you guys, when you really look at the bigger picture, okay, in due time, in only a few months, a couple months, you will start building business credit. And what does this mean? Having business credit means that you will then have access to thousands of dollars in cash, okay? Sometimes in order to make money, you have to spend some money, right? And with a business, you may have to invest a little bit of money, all right? Especially once you start making money, I mean, spending $10, $12, $20 a month, $50 a month to build your business credit is not really much compared to the fact that you will then be able to have access to thousands of dollars in business credit and be able to scale and grow your business, okay? If you have not downloaded my free guide, I strongly suggest that you go ahead and download the free guide. That way you will have access to dozens more credit building options in addition to step by step of how you can form an actual business. All right, so go ahead, download that free guide, okay? It's 100% free. Now, another credit company that you can use to start building business credit is applying for a Sam's Club business credit card, okay? And you may have heard this before and think it's not true, but it's really simple to apply for and it's absolutely no PG, okay? There's no personal guarantee, right? All you have to do, you have to walk into the store. You have to go into the store physically. You can't apply for this card online. You walk into the store. If you don't yet have a Sam's Club membership, right, you will be required to get a Sam's Club membership, but you can do it right then and there with the representative at the desk, okay? They have a $40 plan and they have a $100 plan, right? You can sign up for the $45 plan, and then once you become a member, again, you can do it right then and there. You get your business membership, then you can submit an application for the Sam's Club business credit card. Now, I will say this, make sure that you have all your information ready, okay? Make sure that you have your EIN number ready and your DUNS number ready, your business information. Make sure that all of that is accurate as well, because when you put the application in, anything will throw that application off, okay? If the representative misses a letter, a number, anything like that, a word, it can throw the application off and you may be denied for the application, okay? I've had it happen to me before, all right, where the representative, she did not put the information in correctly and we were denied, right? And so we had to wait for 30 days, okay? So what I suggest is before you even leave, okay? Before you even walk out of that store, right? Before the representative even hits the submit button, okay? Ask her, can you see the screen, right, before he or she hits submit so that you can just make sure that all the information is accurate. Your EIN number, your business address, okay, your business name, your business phone number, all of that good stuff. In addition to that, they don't require you to have the DUNS number inputted in the system. That is optional, but I do suggest including your DUNS number as well, right? Explicitly let the representative know that you want to add your DUNS number, okay? And sometimes they're not sure, you guys. Sometimes representative, they don't really know, you know, a lot of these things. They're just going by, you know, what the computer says. And it does say on the screen, the DUNS number is optional. So they may not ask you, right? But you just do your due diligence and let them know, listen, I would like to add my DUNS number as well. You know, maybe it does still automatically report it to DUNS, you know, but it's just good to have all the information. Okay, so once you do that, then they will either tell you, you know, call this number, the status line, and you can just call and write then and there. They'll let you know whether or not you've gotten the card and how much you have been approved for. Or, you know, if not, they may just send you a letter. But again, you can always apply again in the next 30 days. Okay, so that's really, really simple. And a lot of people, you know, quite a few people I know have been approved for, you know, thousands of dollars. Okay, so the Sam's Club MasterCard is issued by Synchrony Bank, right? Just something to note. In addition to that, you can use a Sam's Club credit card at any Walmart, okay? How cool is that? So I know a lot of you may be saying, oh, I don't really shop at Sam's Club and all of this, but I'm sure a lot of people or most people do, you know, buy from Walmart, right? Walmart sells everything. And if you're into the Airbnb arbitrage business, right, where you'll be buying linens and possibly some furniture and stuff like that, you know, pots and plates and stuff like that, you can use your credit card to shop at Walmart, again, using other people's money, right? And then just paying it back. So that is a really great way to continue to build business credit. It's a step up as well from only using those net 30 accounts. So you guys, don't be scared, okay? Especially the fact that it is no PG, okay? It is no personal guarantee at all. So there's really nothing to lose. Business credit is really different from personal credit, right? It doesn't matter how many business inquiries or applications that you have. It really does not matter, okay? On the personal side, that's a bit different. However, the Sam's Club business credit card, it does not have any personal guarantee. In addition to the other three net 30 accounts that I mentioned, they require no personal guarantee at all, right? So it's really, really simple. So apply to at least one of these credit companies, okay, and start building your business credit today. Well, I hope that this video was helpful, okay? I hope that you found some value into this video. If you liked this episode, this podcast episode, don't forget to download, like, all of that good stuff, okay, for more updates. If you are watching on YouTube, don't forget to like this video and subscribe. That way I know that you want to see more of these videos, and so that the YouTube algorithm, okay, it knows that you like this video and refer this video or will recommend this video to others who are looking to build their business, okay? All right, guys. Well, again, it's your girl, Shai Bivia. It was an absolute pleasure. Let's continue to grow those businesses together, and I'll see you guys later. Be blessed. Bye-bye.